How was Erich and Jasmine? How were they? Well,
equally great. Erich, I always say she delivered, because I think she came into this film not really knowing how to surf.
You mean she can surf now?
Well, she knows how to. She got up.
So,
I remember when we got to Siargao, we did about 2 or 3 days of immersion. So she did some surf lessons. And of course, as a beginner, it's not easy. And she had all these cuts and bruises, but okay. You know, she kept going. And when we did the surf scenes finally, she got up. You know, it's not easy to get up on these boards. And yeah. She got up and she did it. And she's very determined. I always say you delivered, you know, and she also cares a lot about the story, which is nice. You know, she doesn't just read the lines on the page.
And then just do it.
She asks me questions and she goes, Direk, how's this, how's that? And you know, so it was very nice work. And Jasmine, I was her producer in Transit, so that's a couple of years ago, and I've always been a fan of her since the Transit days. So it was finally nice to get to direct her. What I like about Jasmine is the seriousness that she gives her craft. You know, she loves to act, she loves the camera. She loves to create character.
And she's a lovely person.
And yeah, and of course, on the other hand, off cam, she was just beautiful to
work with. Pero no es surf basi, Jasmine.
I think she knows how
she's from La Union.
Yeah, now, yeah. I mean, her significant other.
Yeah, with Jeff, yes. Yeah. He was a nice guy.
Yeah, really nice guy. He actually was, he did visit our set. And I'm sure that they did a lot of surfing even before Siargao. So she was prepared for the role.